need it.
Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. Okay, clear.
Pop that whole thing on camera. We'll get that on replay.
My bad.
Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Gap to car in front is 5.5 seconds. Boost the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Strategy is available on the MFD. The gap to the car ahead is 9.4 seconds. Top 10 now, keep it up. Okay, we're starting to see a bit of tyre wear. You shouldn't have too much trouble for the time being, but the grip is going to start falling away. Push now. We're boxing this lap. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Our gap to the car in front is 14.2 seconds. Box. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Exit now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, gap ahead is 5.1 seconds. You're catching the car in front by a second per lap. Catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Gap to car in front is 6.4 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. The gap to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. air condition seems A-OK to us on the wall here. Let us know if you feel them going off too much. Box, we're coming in this lap. Box this lap, please. Gap to the car in front is 2.6 seconds. Flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. Around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 2.0 seconds. okay. I'm sure you can feel it already, but we're starting to notice some tire wear now. They should be good for a while longer, though. Flag. Green flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Okay, remember to pit this lap. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
pushed him to a mistake.
The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel.
Fourth place, I think. We got it. Fourth place. Whew.
Nice win, man.
Thank you.
Man, Lynn, that was a really intense duel. Just, I was keeping a really constant gap, trying to slowly haul you in. For like 20 laps. Alright, well, I'm really happy with fourth place. That's a really fantastic season opener for me. In fact, that's my PRL best. My previous best was fifth in Baku last year.
Not doing Baku, are we?
Nice win, Cub. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's some pace, man.
Thank you, guys.